Yeah, 2QYV, calling unidentified station, Queens.
CQ15. W2QYV calling unidentified station, Queens. CQ15. Come in, Queens.
Hello. Hey, is that you? Hey, I've been trying to cue you all night. Where you been?
Hey, how the hell did you do it?
Do what?
Do what? Series, you called Buford's home. How the hell did you do it?
Wasn't too tough, buddy. The game happened 30 years ago.
Yeah, right, yeah, 30 years ago, yeah, sure. So I suppose you can tell me what happened in game two, huh?
Yeah, sure, top of the ninth, Al Weiss, game-winning RBI single.
Brooks Robinson grounds out to end the game.
Daddy, come up and sing the baseball song.
Hey, little chief, you all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, you just go on up, I'll be there in a minute, all right?
Okay.
All right. Sorry about that was my kid.
What'd you just say?
I said, sorry about that, my kid just came in.
You call your son Little Chief?
Yeah.
What'd you say your name was?
Frank Sullivan.
Is this some kind of joke? Gordo, is that you, or you messing with me?
I ain't messing with you. Look, I'm just trying to figure out...
You're telling me your name is Frank Sullivan, you live in Queens, and you want to know how I called the first game in the 1969 World Series?
Yeah, that's exactly what I want to know. Gordo, if this is you, so help me. What'd you say?
Gordo.
What'd you say your call station or your call letters were?
W2QYV.
Now you listen to me. My name is John Francis Sullivan.
I live at 343 42nd Avenue, where I lived my whole life.
And I saw the first game of the 1969 World Series right here.
In this house 30 years ago.
Bullshit.
My father's name is
Francis Patrick Sullivan. He was a firefighter and a diehard Mets fan. And every night
Bullshit.
When I went
to bed, he sang to me, take me out to the ball
game.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Bitch!
What's going on?
Nothing's going on.
My God.
You burnt the desk. I can see it. Hey, are you still there? I said you burnt the desk. I can see it. Hello?